Home, round of 16, Belgium against Poland from Rostov on Don, and it's live. Highly ranked in those FIFA standings, Belgium, not quite being able to deliver in the biggest of stages, but what a group of players that they've got at their disposal.
Well, it is incredible, isn't it? I don't think the country would have ever experienced anything like it. You think of Eden Hazard and Lukaku and Kevin De Bruyne. I mean, there's loads of them, and maybe punching below their weight because of that.
Check on the Belgium starting 11.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Axel Witsel starts with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield,
trying to slip it through.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Eden Hazard.
Alan, you must have a lot of admiration for Robert Lewandowski and how he manages to score week in, week out.
A hat-trick in his last match. Clearly the danger man here for the opposition.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Robert Lewandowski is adjudged offside.
Delighted to be involved here in Russia 4 years ago. Seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. What was that?
Carrasco! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. We're looking forward mostly here, but looking back, Alan, any specific memories?
Well, I mentioned that Neymar goal when I was in that stadium in Sao Paulo and you could see the fireworks going off across the city. Showed how much it meant to the country.
Hazard. It's good work between these two.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Now, this looks promising. Hazard. Now, here is a chance for them. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. De Bruyne.
He's got his shot off now.
Shot blocked here.
Just read the intent.
Hazard! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Anticipated the direction of the...
Lukaku, Mertens! It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Rivas.
Toby Alderweireld.
Being closed down here.
Getting full. This is how they love to play on the break.
Lewandowski! It's a goal!
Oh, that's schoolboy stuff. Having just scored. They concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser and to work so hard to achieve it. So, away we go.